The pump I got from this morning's workout was so good. I'm going to talk you through exactly what I did. So first exercise, I started with B-stance hip thrusts. I increased the weight each set. So starting at 100 kilos, then 110, then 120, and finished at 130. And I actually got 130 for 10, which is a personal best on my last set. So clearly the bulk is doing me some good. Then I moved into some good mornings. I started with 40 kilos. This felt good. So I did two sets at 50 and then one back off set at 40 again. Then strapped up nice and tight because I was doing B stance RDLs with a rotation. You guys know this is one of my favorites and has been for a while. Just the glute connection on these is unreal. Then I tried something new, reverse lunges on the Smith machine. Not sure how I felt about these. I definitely prefer doing them just with the barbell, but this was at the end of my workout, so I was feeling pretty tired and I wasn't sure how my balance was going to do. So Smith machine is definitely good for that, but I think I'll be sticking with the barbell in the future.